Today on Amplified, I'm going to set up my router lift and I'm going to show you some of my tools. This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Dollar Shave Club. Let me take you on a little tour of my shop. Come on. Come on.
So this is my little shop. Here's a little front office.
There we go, that's more like it.
This is my fulfillment area where we send out all our iPad kit orders. This is my router lift that's going right here in the bench.
My shop is a damn mess. When my car left to go get worked on, I got all excited and wanted to get my shop set up. So when my car came back, I was all ready to work on it. And I don't know what happened. I got lazy and never finished it. My floor hasn't even been mopped in a year. So now I'm gonna move everything all around again and finish it all up. First, I wanna finish my bench. I ran out of wood when I built my bench, so I need to cut this last piece and flop it in the middle. Somehow I made the bench the wrong size and I gotta pull out my big old skill saw and lop a side off or two.
Got some miscellaneous in it, jigsaws and such.
I'm gonna use my Jasper circle jig to cut a hole where the trash can goes. To use this circle jig, you just drill a hole in the center of the circle that's not there yet, and you put a little pin in there, and you let the router on it, and zippity zap, boom, you got a circle. Bada bing, now we're gonna round the edge over. Hot damn, look at that, little trash can hole.
RTA. Here's my bit tune for my laptop for my audio tuning. This is my SMD stuff.
I had my friend's CNC router in here. I was gonna make some stuff and we had all these ideas, but I don't even have time for that. I don't have time to learn science and codes. So we're gonna get it out of here, get it back to his shop. If I need him to make anything with it, I'll have him do it. And I'm gonna focus. It's important that you don't spread yourself too thin. You gotta pick a couple things and focus in on them. And I still gotta make this stupid show, so I'm gonna focus on making the show and the mule. And that's it. And then I gotta ship orders and some phone calls, some emails. I got other side businesses, 9 illegitimate children, and then that's it. So that's gonna be my focus for the next 25 years, because that's how long it's gonna take to do the mule. Because I work slow and I like to take naps.
Screwdrivers. We got some crimpers. We got some meters and sockets. We got some grind. This is my favorite tool right here. Grind it, baby. We got some air saws. Impact. Brad Miller. Polisher. Here's a little polisher for your paint jobs. This is a good little one. This is an upholstery vinyl stapler, so you don't staple too hard. Put a regulator on that though. That needs a regulator. This is a good drawer. Here's the drill. Unibits. Hole saws. More hole saws.
Sonus just sent me this evolution template kit right in time! I could use this baby to mount my router. This kit is pretty cool. It comes with a bunch of radii and a bunch of curves and some straight pieces, and you attach them together with these little boners. That's what they call them. I didn't make that up. This will work perfect because I can match the radius on my router lift. I can rough cut the opening, run my flush trim bit across that baby in hot diggity dog dicks. This baby's looking fresh as a clam. They sent me a bunch of these things. I'm loving it. It feels like I'm dealing out poker chips over here. And I even got a bag of dicks with it. Thanks, Sonus, for sending this over. You guys can find more information about this product at Sonus Car Audio's Facebook page. Now I got the table saw and the bench snugly put together. I'm liking it. It's feeling warm and homey in here now. dollarshaveclub.com/amplified, and you're going to see why everyone loves Dollar Shave Club. You can get a great shave for a couple bucks a month. You get your razors delivered right to your door at a fraction of the price of store-bought blades. Don't be a sucker. Go to dollarshaveclub.com/amplified, check it out, and make sure you pick up some Dr. Carver's Shave Butter. Shave better with Shave Butter and Dollar Shave Club.
Little collection, this is good to have. Maybe weird little interior bolts. Here's some router bits. Sonus gave me this big fat beast. Here's my to-go bag. In your to-go bag, you gotta have some sockets and some ratchets. And tape measure. Some crimpers, which aren't in there. They should be. They're probably lost. Here's some old dash pieces.
Thanks for watching Amplified. Make sure you go to our website, soundmanca.com, and get your iPad kits and Soundman shirts. We'll see you guys next time.